Hello everyone, welcome to the latest episode of Souls Unboxing. If you'd like to know what toys or collectibles we'll be unboxing next, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell button. Today we have a very special unboxing to present to all of you, as we've just gotten our hands on one, so we want to do a quick unboxing to see how special it is. This is what we'll be unboxing this week, Pop Classics Star Wars Darth Vader from Funko. It's been quite some time since we've last unboxed anything from Funko, with the latest one being their Red Saber series pops that was almost a year ago. But that doesn't mean we didn't buy any of their pops for the past year. Indeed, we still keep collecting, but pops are just final figures. They are not like Mobile Suit Gundam Metal Bill figures, or Gunpla models, or video games that can help us kill time. Funko Pop is more a collectible item rather than something we can always take out and play. We should be appreciating their craftsmanship and the variety and displaying them instead. But this one is something that's worth unboxing, so we can unbox with all of you. So you may ask, what's so special about this Funko Pop that deserves its own unboxing? We as collectors know that many of the pops are only issued once, especially the convention exclusives, and once they're gone, they're gone forever. Those older ones will be voided, and normally their values will increase substantially over time. So my wife, if you're watching this video, please don't throw away or give away my pop collection, as they may be our retirement funds. So anyways, Funko has decided to revive some of the older pops and put them back in circulation, and as they said, with an elaborate and stylish twist. Without further ado, let's see how stylish this is. We can see that, holy moly. Just the outer box itself is much bigger than a regular pop. For the new classics line, they all come with this type of tin protective case. And yes, it's real metal. Knock knock. We can see some details of this pop with the paper strip in here, including the appearance of Darth Vader. Then, Classics line logo, and it's limited to 10,000 pieces globally, I believe. The GameStop store I picked up this box from told me that they only happen to have two in stock, and I got one of them. So hopefully it's as limited as they claim to be. It's hard to tell what's included inside this tin case, so let me remove the shrink wrap and box the contents inside. Just give me a moment. Can't believe it's that hard to open it. So we have everything inside the tin box, and we'll go over them one by one. But let's just go back to this tin case first. The tin case is lined with this black velvety cushion on both sides and has a swinging vault door to reveal and store the Pop Vader inside. This way, you can easily display Darth Vader with the box as well as other included accessories nicely without taking everything out and potentially losing them. Now, back to the Pop. This box contains Darth Vader. This one is a brand new design compared to the very first Darth Vader ever given the Pop treatment. The box is still a windowed one, but with a silver tone. It's actually pretty nice. You can see that the numbering in here at the corner is not just 01 like the first Darth Vader, but it's now 01C with the C standing for classics. Let me open the box to check the vinyl figure as well. This is something you don't see us doing every day. Just hang on. As you can see, it's a very old design of Vader. It may not be like up to everyone's liking, but you can tell it's the classical one. This version also comes with this detachable base and resembles the interior of Death Star. A nice touch indeed. In here it says Year 2, which I believe is the second year Funko manufactures the Pop Classics. Let's put Vader aside and look at other accessories. We have an enamel pop pin that has the same pose as our Vader pop. And here's a stainless steel pop coin that features Vader's face. Both look pretty good to me. And lastly, we have a foil certificate detailing Vader's biographical information. But I'm not going to take it out because I don't want to damage the card. And it's, you can see the corners, they are all strapped in pretty tightly. So that's it for this episode of Sales Unboxing. If you enjoyed this unboxing video, please give us a thumbs up and leave your comments below. With each of the Pop Classics selling at around $30 or $55, and only 10,000 pieces manufactured, each collectible piece in the Classics line is definitely not your usual Pop figure, but if you're a true collector, you may just want to add this to your display. Funko has already released quite a few of their Pop Classics, and there'll be more to come that we may unbox with all of you, so stay tuned. See you all next time, and may the Force be with you.